Hi everyone, it's me Lina again. Welcome to my YouTube channel and thank you a lot for checking my videos out. And today I would like to make a review of this beauty product, the brand of which is called Rimmel London. It's a very famous brand. It's a drugstore brand. So products of the brand you usually can purchase in different drugstores. But of course also you can buy those products in different shop stores and on some sites, which is just super easy and great. So the name of the actual product is Insta Fix and Matte Powder. It is colorless powder. It looks white, but it is colorless, which is great because I use only colorless powders. I just want my skin to get matte and to get my makeup fixed. So this powder consists 8 grams and it costs around $4-6. For me it costed around $5, so prices are super different. Could I say it's still quite budget price? I think so. This product is quite budget, let's say it this way. Could I say also that I'm already very satisfied with the way this powder works. It really seemed to does its job very well. It actually fixes my makeup very well and it modifies my skin super good. So I like the design of this case. It looks very nice but still attention bringing and simple in the same time, which is just cool. So I already can recommend this powder to you. I can recommend it to my friends and relatives and I'm really happy with it. So yeah, it's just an awesome product for its price, and on my rating from 1 to 10, I would give this powder 9 stars out of 10 because it totally deserves it. And if you have any other questions regarding this powder, just comment down below so I could answer your questions. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and give this video a thumbs up, and I'll see you soon.